Snoop Dogg is the representative.
And the winner is DMX. I guess DMX couldn't be here, so we're gonna accept this on his behalf. Peace.
Lauryn Hill is an inspiration, not only to the world of hip hop, but she's an inspiration to everybody. She's everything. Ladies and gentlemen, Lauryn Hill.
Like particles, well, I make international articles and on the cover. Don't discuss the baby murder business. I've been in this Philadelphia, you can't tell me I witnessed firsthand. I'm candid, you can't stand it. Respect the mandate and get blown around the planet. Rock hard like granite, they'll steal. People feel Lauryn Hill from the source that is real. And this is real, so I keep making the street balance while you looking for dressing to go with your tall selling. You can get the money, you can get the power. Keep your eyes on.
What's up? What's the deal? We're back. The Source Hip Hop Music Awards. Our next award is for Artist of the Year Group. And we got a great little group to do the honors here. The rapping mayor of Inglewood, the Wood, and the Funkified Princess of So So Def.
And the King of Cali Slang. Please welcome Mac 10, the Brat and E-40.
E-Feezy Fo-Sheezy.
Was Bubba Lightin' pimpin'?
All right, urban drama and major skrill. That's all I can say with that note.
What'd he say, man? What'd he say?
He said something about some bowling, some major skrill. That mean money. So I understand a little bit, and he want to know, can you smell it?
Brand new money, baby. Brand new money. Let's get back to, you know, I guess I do it because I don't skrilla my nilla was zilla, my nilla for show. The nominees for Artist of the Year group are...
The nominees for Artist of the Year group.
Friend, what confuses me though...
A Tribe Called Quest.
Tell me what's the deal, yo. Now you caught my heart for the evening.
It's your cool Frame Star.
It's your Melissa. The rhyme is hot, cause it's big shit. Guru and Freddy the fight.
Slackout, some people blackout.
Good enough.
Came back out.
Seen what I never seen before. Woke up and seen the sun sky.
Let it go, keep the
heart. I'll pass.
It's about 4-5. Can't so feel my leg now.
The seas on
the roots.
Yeah. And the winner is, I already know, I feel it in my bones. AT Aliens, baby! Okay, what's up?
Type of people made it blow you. Many of them had a pain. This ain't no body. But till I find a type of put that
Yeah. What? First of all, want to give all praises to God, you know what I'm saying? Because without him, there would be no us. You know what I'm talking about? Want to say what's up to my mother in the house tonight, Ms. Benjamin Dre's mother, you know what I'm saying? I mean, and this award right here is not just for Outkast, it's for the whole Dungeon family up here, right here, organized noise. You know what I'm talking about? What you got to say, Dre?
First of all, the creator, most definitely, my mom, my dad, my granddaddy, my son, Erica Badu, Good and Mob, Organized Noise, most definitely. Everybody in the A-Town, Young Bloods in the house, good. I love all y'all, man. I'm just happy, man. You know what I'm saying?
And we can't forget our manager, Michael Big Blue Williams, who brought us all the way here to sell 2 million records like that there, boy. Dirty South, ATL, y'all know what it is. Jewel!
Yo, left. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Something wrong. What's going on, mama? Why you looking like that? What's the deal? What's wrong?
We ain't get our checks yet.
Oh, damn. We on source time. Where Dave Mays at? All right, check it out. We ain't get our checks, but now we have a very special presentation for the Source Sports Athlete of the Year.
That's right, joining him from the streets of Boston, a hot new group whose album is out next week.
Next week, go get that.
So ladies and gentlemen, Master P and Made Men.
Made Men, baby.
Right about now, hip-hop was bursting from the streets. A new generation of hoop players was using that energy, music, to inspire the game and attitude and reach perfection. And that gotta be my homie, Shaquille O'Neal, you heard me?
So this award is more than just being an athlete. It's about how Shaq has pioneered hip-hop dominance of sports.
Through his attitude and style on the court, Shaq Diesel reflects and personifies the showmanship of our art form, yo. Yo, without a doubt, he has and will always be a soldier for this hip hop, y'all mean?
O'Neal! Give it up for Shaquille O'Neal, you heard me?
Where my dogs at? First of all, I'd like to thank my crew, Twism Fam, Dizza, Tony, Dirt, Ken Dog, Diggy. I'd like to thank my mother. I'd like to thank my father, the creator of my game. I'd like to thank all the other players, my man Ali Al, Chris Webber, I'd like to thank all my favorite MCs. Cause y'all the reason why I be banging on fools. Cause on the way to the game, I be banging y'all joints. And when I get to the game, I gotta bang on them. Yeah. Peter Guns, Brock Blocks coming out real soon. Check it out. Love y'all. Peace.
Yeah, what up, though? West Coast in the house. Put your dogs in the air. Real dogs is in the house, the dog pound. Yeah. This is the first time the Source Award has been televised. Suge Knight, Daz Dillinger, everybody on Death Row, Dog Pound, put it down for the first Source Awards and the second Source Awards. This is the third Source Awards, and we finna put it down for y'all like that.
Yeah. Coming up, Uptown New Orleans, Third Ward, Magnolia. Rocking from the south to the west, you heard? Yeah, coming to rip the stage. Like it or not, representing from the dirty, dirty south. You know what I'm saying? Personally, Superfly, like it a lot. We got Juvenile, Lil Wayne, BG, Lil Turk, The Hot Boys, Big Thomas. Raise your hand, pop your collar. And you know what I'm saying? For the Cash Money Millionaires. Check them out.
Bring it in, big
man. Have a hunt. Because we got this. You understand? What it be like? We here, it ain't no secret.
Bring it down.
What?
Bring it down.
What?
Bring it down.
What?
Bring it down,
boy. It ain't no secret.
What's happening?
What it be like? Where my little HB's at?
Boy, what kind of boy that be pulling that troll? What kind of boy be shop like an Eskimo?
What kind of boy wanna be like me? A one that wanna go get that 2G Mercedes?
What kind of boy got 10 round his neck?
What?
20 on his wrist?
What?
Money by the deck?
What? What kind of boy he fed it like it ain't nothing?
Huh? Where y'all at? This how we do it.
The high ball, the high ball.
What's that?
What it be like, Juve?
BG's on the bus.
What?
Me personally play for a headband.
What?
Always show love to my crowd. Hit the club, light the lights up. I cash my bottle
with the drink till we throw.
Bling bling, every time I come around your city.
Bling bling,
kick it right, word about me.
Bling bling,
every time I buy a new ride.
Bling bling,
the rest on the fuck out, Jesus.
Oh man,
if it costs less than $20, right on.
Say that, say that.
My money
love,
if you don't know I'm the BG.
What?
Juve, what's the
word?
Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! You got service of peanut butter support out.
That was that nerve.
You ain't even get a chance to say a word out.
Why?
I know I ain't tripping. I'm your brother, got the birds out. You ready to bust somebody head out.
You ain't scared, huh?
You not a player, huh?
What?
I know you ain't gonna let somebody just come and pump you, huh?
What?
Put it front you, huh?
What?
Put it front you, huh?
What?
You know we got this body green out. You gotta use a triple beam out.
It's hard to see,
huh? I keep your body clean, huh? You got a lot of your bones in, huh?
Some of your partner don't
mean, huh? I throw your hands up.
I'm a big time, I'm a player, 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 I'm a player,
listen to a trick, yeah.
On a stick, yeah.
You hanging, you want a fit,
yeah. They ain't it, yeah.
I'm the daddy with the money,
yeah. Got a hundred, yeah.
Got birds and a money, yeah.
Got a hundred, yeah.
Girl, you look good, want your back,
what's up?
You a big fire, want your back,
what's up?
Got a big daddy with you,
back, what's up?
Girl, who's you playing with,
back, what's up?
Girl, you look good, want your
back, what's up?
You a big fire, want your
back, what's up?
I'm a big daddy with you.
Back that thing up.
Girl, who is you playing with?
Back that thing up.
Girl, you look good.
Back that thing up.
What's a big time of a bunch of?
Back,
what's
that
up? You gotta put it back down.
What? What?
Make it
what?
What?
What? What?
All the drop down.
Set it down, boy. God bless you all. And good night.
And what?
And good night.
And what?
And good night.
And what?
And good night. And good night.
We're back at you, Missy Elliott. Tyson Beckford, and performances by Snoop Dogg and Puff Daddy, and the award for album of the year.
Hello, 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 hello.
What up, what up?
Yo. One of the most heated debates in hip-hop has always been who has the best live performance.
Nah, I thought it was who had the best clothes.
Yeah, right. Anyway, these artists sweat through their clothes for your enjoyment. That's why they're the nominees for Best Live Performer of the Year, and they are...
Nominees for Live Performer of the Year. Busta Rhymes.
What you would be?
DMX.
And the dog at the bottom drinking on the worst that worst nightmare, cause I take it right.
Look up in the sky, it's the bird, it's the bird.
It's the
Method
bird,
man,
the
bird,
the
bird.
So how did I get kiss the sky?
Be the type of people that don't worry the ass
or
the
ass.
Every time this is done, I be snatching. Ride, ride, not do it, talking that dumb. Don't have it, it's crap.
Basement spread,
the
this
roots.
Is for the planet on some next, y'all. How many people feeling this love, you sick? Chill.
I have the envelope. And the Source Award for Best Performance goes to...
Who's the winner?
Where my dogs at?
Dogs at?
DMX!
Why yo, why yo, why yo?
Yo, I'd like to first thank the Lord, you know what I'm saying? Because without him, none of this is possible. My wife, son, you know, the Rough Riders, Dogs for Life, Bar Management, you know what I'm saying? School Street, home of the brave, YO, we here, baby, you know? The Source, and finally, my grandmother, for letting me know that the Lord may not come when you call, but he's always on time.
Ladies and gentlemen, spending your honeymoon with us, Puff and Treach.
Dirty Jerry's Ill Town up in here. Hip hop history up in here, the first married hip hop couple up in here. We putting it down. We could have went to Africa or Hawaii for our honeymoon, but we came to the Source Awards.
It's all good, bro.
Check it out. Everybody in hip-hop, right? They got like three families, you know what I mean?
That's right. First, we all members of the hip-hop family.
Yeah.
But then we got our stage family.
Mac
like
on, Mac on.
Naughty by Nature.
Mac on, Salt and Pepper. You know what I mean? But the most important family is the one we create ourselves. Like our son Tyran and our daughter Egypt for life.
Now, from our family to yours, from the upcoming film, White Boys, Snoop Dogg with Exhibit and Nate Dogg.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Block, 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 block.
Los Angeles, put your W's in the air.
Yeah, make some noise, y'all. Yeah, 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 yeah. Put them up, y'all. Put them up, y'all. Come on, look. You ain't trying to high box with me. I swing much quicker going down by the second round. All hell to underground. How that sound? He's me back and down from a conflict. Up on the notch, it's a terrorist. Keep the bomb lit. Blast the metal to every direction. Anybody trying to stop us taught a very hard lesson. I'm the reason there's no time to reach for that weapon. The reason you talk aloud but keep on stepping. Send me ready to scrap like Mike Tyson with his license back. Not a 5 minimum wage. What type of life is that for me? It's black for me. You touch him down with the sun damn chin and push cap. You had the audacity, wanna take it with the act. I suggest you give me 5 feet, show some respect. Stay hungry, always stack up my loot.
West Coast, where you at? Come on, come on.
All I wanna be was a G. My whole life only please.
Ha!
Breaking off these G's, for the G's in the B's. Ha!
Come on!
Let's do this for the DPGs. Ha! Holy, you don't want to step down. Ha! Yeah.
Make some noise, y'all.
Yeah.
Put your W's in the air.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yo!
Oh, no.
Big Snoop Dogg.
Back up in the easy, baby. You jockin' my style.
You so crazy.
Dre say ain't no limit to this.
Limit to this.
As long as we drop gangster hits. Now look here, Trick, you fine and I dig your style. Come chill with a player. Do it doggy style. I'll be gentle, sentimental.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, we did it in the rental. Lincoln, continental. Coast to coast, LA to Chicago. I get the coochie everywhere that I go.
Hell yeah.
Ask the chickens in your hood cause they know. I get the coochie everywhere that I go.
Ask
the chickens in your hood cause they know.
Drink lean.
Come on.
Me and Snoop came to give you what you need.
What?
Yeah,
what?
Show you how to flip it in the cheese.
Huh?
Yeah,
huh?
You're dealing with some real OG.
Say what?
Drink lean.
Drink lean.
Drink lean. Yeah, you're dealing with some real OG.
Say what?
Yeah, Snoop came to give you what you need. Yeah, I'll show you how to flip it in the cheese. Drink freeze.
Drink, please. Now what you need to do is hand my coat and roll me some smoke. Different strokes for different folks. Oh, you like setting homies up and getting them lows. She's a cute little freak with a whole lot of heart. The lick gets thick when them lights get dark. She say she's got a lick for me, worth about 200 G's and 30 keys. Now check this out, Dre. Now if I don't move, then a G like me, then I don't lose. But you know me, dog, I'm moving. Ain't nothing to it but to get to grooving.
You've been
waiting on a G like me.
What else?
To take that chance and rob your man.
Beat up the coochie.
A victim of a circumstance.
That's the devil.
He always wanted to.
Yeah, yeah.
See, we go out with a bang.
Bang, bang.
I'm trying to work this cold thing and take this whole thing.
Come on.
I get the money everywhere that I go.
Then I go.
I bust a trick and take the money for show.
For show.
I get the money everywhere that I go.
Then
I
go.
I bust a trick and take the money for show.
Say it, say it.
Do the wanna step to me.
Say it, say it.
Still claiming DPG.
Ha, ha.
Till the day I need.
Here go. What?
You don't wanna step
come
to
on.
Me.
Still claiming
DPG.
Alcoholics, liquid
till the day I need.
DPGC, pause.
You don't wanna step to me.
Alright, pause.
Still claiming DPG.
Swore to make them safe again.
Nobody can get in as deep as me.
Now,
these
two enemies are about to collide.
You better start thinking about your future.
You better start thinking about yours.
In a war to the finish. Omar Epps, LL Cool J.
Now I'm drunk with revenge. It's going down.
In Too Deep, rated R. In theaters Wednesday, August 25th.
Now see, I knew would nobody admit that. But that's okay. Now, we are about to honor hip-hop's pioneers. We have a very special group of presenters, ladies and gentlemen, Run DMC and Lauryn Hill.
Now, I'ma read this here. I know a lot of y'all might think that hip-hop was born with Puff Daddy.
I know I ain't supposed to squint, Ma, but I don't have my glasses on. Or when Lexus started making those big-ass cheeps.
Well, the truth is, it's a little more complicated and a lot more interesting.
In the mid-70s, three heroes looked disco right in the eye and said, I don't think so.
Ladies and gentlemen, rise to your feet to honor Afrika Bambaataa, Grandmaster Flash, and Cool DJ Herc, y'all.
When Dave Mays asked me to come out here to be a recipient of the award, I started preparing a speech, and as I was writing it, I kept tearing it up, because it didn't feel right. I'm a little nervous right about now, so I will just say what's from my heart. Some people look at life for what they got, for what they can get. Then there are those who look at life for what they can give. When you give, you touch others. When you give, you might be saving somebody's life. When you give, you get what's in this room right now. Love. So all I can say is thank you so much for listening. Thank you for paying attention, because without y'all, there's no way in the world it could have been me. Thank you, and I love y'all. Thank you.
Well, I want to thank God for me being here, alive, drug-free, to live to see this day. Because hip-hop is still in the infant stage. It's been 29 years. Let me set the record straight. It's been 29 years. Got stabbed, damn near got killed in a party, but I didn't give up because the youth was having fun. And it's a hurt, when is the next party? And that's what kept me going. 1520 Cedric Avenue. My sister was behind me. In the Bronx, y'all. In the Bronx, right here where it started. But it went worldwide. And we give the kids a culture. That's what came out of it. And we have to respect that and respect each other. Because kids have been doing something else. But now, people are living good, having good jobs, economy. But we got to respect each other. And to my father that's not here, because with the father and son business, he said, Clive, you pick your friends good. I like what you're doing. And he stood behind me all the way. Colt LaRock, Timmy Tim, Clark Kent, the Imperial JC, those are the name of my crew, Pebbly Poo, Sweet and Sour, and also one of the first ladies of rap, her name is Smiley. There's a lot of heroes that's not here that die for this here. There's a lot of people. It's no sense for us to be killing each other over this music. We gotta love each other for this, man. Because I tell you one thing, what happened was the gangs back in days killed it at the puzzle, the tunnel, and I'm the one that started to play, and all I asked for was respect. You wanna smoke your weed? Go down the block. You have a problem with somebody, take it outside. Don't spoil the party. It's a hurt, play the music, we got that, no problem. It was respect. It wasn't about me being big and brawn. I never used that over nobody. I gave respect to give respect, and that's how I keep my life going. Thank you very much. I like to give props to a man called Monsignor O'Brien from Daytop, and also my barber. His name is Doobie. and also Nas from Third Avenue. Peace. Cindy, I love you. The backbone being Cool Herc. Thank you.
Afrika Bambaataa couldn't be with us tonight, but I'm proud to accept this award on his behalf. So.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jaleel White and Conkanah.
Carl. Now, you're a fashion guy, Carl.
Yeah.
I decided to roll the fashion dice tonight. Now, I know I'm working with minimal ice, but, no, for real. I was in the back, and my man from Moesha had more ice than I did, the little kid. So, I got the little 12 ones right here, but other than that, how am I doing? How am I doing?
Yeah, I, you know, loosen up a little bit, you know what I mean? Tight,
okay.
Should I
go to Tyson Beckford route, the old school, like, iron chic, you know, look?
Nah, it's all right. Nah, you chill with that.
Okay, all right. Well, look, I am honored to bring out these fellas right here. You want to do this? You got to help me on this. Outkast.
Goody Mob.
And the Dungeon Family.
Keep it up, y'all. Word up.
Never remember in one group and so diverse. Times out to the last verse that I burst, that is my curse. No night in rhyming, all my sentiments they stay all green and dragon. Grab the sharpest number two and I'm stabbing. Somebody let me hold a number two filter cause they test me. Somebody let me hold a number two filter cause they test me. Lyrics we put inside ya. Listen to these ATL riders. Keep those shit straight. Making deals, delivering. That we got you shivering. Paranoia, 1500 goes to the lawyer. I don't see any real dollars in the pit. Bulls, put up a bin. We moving on, turn my crew is
on. Okay, here go, it's called the Sugar Baby. Shout hello, 114, the mighty there, G-double-O-D. I ain't the either, it may not hold.
Award, it wouldn't be fair for everybody in TV land if they couldn't see my entire outfit. Cameraman! versatile young original, thank you. Now to present the award for Single of the Year, Chris Webber, Mia X, and Tyson Beckford.
Yo, I'm excited to be up here with Mia X and Chris Webber, you know what I'm saying? I used to watch this man at Michigan do his thing, you know what I'm saying? So I'm up here with you, dog. Much love.
And my little sister, I'm gonna take a picture for Tyson, I'm gonna bring it home to you, so when you watch it.
All right, no doubt. Yo, the single of the year is coming up next, of course. I don't know what it is, but.
The nominees for single of the year. Big Pun with Joe, still not a player. J.O. Bellamy with DMX and Method Man, What You Gonna Do? Jay-Z with Ja Rule and The Mill, Can I Get A? Jermaine Dupri with Jay-Z, The Money Ain't A Thing. Juvenile, Hot. Silk the Shocker with Mystical, It Ain't My Fault.
And the Source Award winner is... Juve! This ain't normal for me, you know what I'm saying?
What's up,
being from that Magnolia Project in New Orleans is hard for a black man like me. So first of all, I'm gonna give my thanks to the man that made it all possible for me. The man upstairs, God, you know what I'm saying?
But look, first thing first, I wanna thank God and my brother Sugar Slim, cause we ain't never had
for
no
sure.
parents. And my warden called all shots dealing with cash money. He the brains behind this shit.
And guess what? I want to thank my mom and my daddy
but
for putting me in this world
to survive
to do this shit.
You know what's up, Rock Ice, baby? We got this bling, rap game bling. On lock.
And guess what?
What
I'ma get say?
Bling, bling, baby.
Bling, bling, baby.
New Orleans! I'm taking it home, baby.
We'll be right back with Jermaine Dupri, Missy Misdemeanor Elliott, a special performance by Puff Daddy.
What up? Where the thugs at? Yeah. Check it out, y'all. When these next two artists talk about going platinum
or multi-platinum,
you don't know if they're talking about their latest release or their latest trip to the jewelry store. You feel me?
Yo, put it up, y'all. Give it up for Puff Daddy and Nitty Eyes. It has scope, pit off.
Yeah. Hey, yo, Puff, check this out, Puff. I'm tired of these new player hats. Let's take it to the next millennium on these bats. I'm talking about bubbling on them, platinum doubling on them. Yeah, oh, yeah. Hey, yo, I bumped into these cats and they was like, yeah, what up with that player, Puff? He's swag. The brother don't swear he's nice. He knows he's nice. You probably gotta be number one right now, Bob. Keep that high drop, get up.
Right there.
Whom should I fear?
Throw your guns in the air.
Socialize, get down.
Bless your soul.
Go away, cause I'm that enemy. That you can't be.
What you wanna be?
You ain't shit to me.
Player.
It ain't hard for you. Get to me,
players.
I wrote off their spit for me. So if you want what's mine, you got to have the heart. I seen them come and
I seen them start.
You ain't want beef, then why did you start? Run from the light, catch shots at the dark. Suffer duck or you'll catch these. On spot red dots, make them all believe. Ain't nobody kicking no rhymes like these. See, I do the things that they can't believe. So don't start basing, I'll start basing. Bets on that, you'll be replacing.
For hotter than the sun, I'm living on the white beach.
Enemy number one.
Put your number ones in the air top one time. Come on, down low, come on. Let me ask you what you got against me.
Say what?
Is it my girl or is it the Bentley? Is it my house or maybe it's all three? I just came up and you're all against me.
Now ask yourself,
why is he number one?
Now ask yourself,
who's done what he's done?
Now ask yourself,
if it's for the long run, you think it's a game, you shouldn't have won. Always with God and I don't swing solo. Back down when I gotta throw bolos. Wanna see me out, but I just won't go though.
Pretty young things.
One in the room hanging on the wall,
and remember when said I'll rock the wall.
Got no time for those that think small. Throw me in the club cause they can't fall. Hate shot calls,
I hate them,
hate them balls.
What?
Back in control now,
I call orders.
No fun fleeing under the gun cause they got me
public enemy number one.
Jermaine Dupri and Missy Misdemeanor Elliott.
Yo, what's up? CI in the house representing bling blinging all day. I'm honored to share the same stage with Missy Elliott and Jermaine Dupri to present the Music of the Year Award.
Nominees for Music Video of the Year. Turn It Up by Busta Rhymes. Director Paul Hunter. Is It You, Deja Vu by Nate Men with Master P. Director Dave Myers. I'll Be That by Red Man. Director Relax. What You See Is What You Get by Exhibit. Director Gregory Dark. What's It Gonna Be by Busta Rhymes with Janet Jackson. Director, Hype Williams and Busta Rhymes.
And the Source Award goes to...
What's It Gonna Be, Busta Rhymes and Janet Jackson!
First of all praise is due to Allah, Lord of all the worlds. Peace to the gods and the earths, 5% Nation of Islam. Secondly, I gotta big up the Flip Mode Squad because we won Best New Artist Group and the category wasn't aired on television. I gotta big up my man Saddam, the producer that's responsible for the Flip Mode Squad sound identity. I gotta salute the Cold Crush Brothers. I gotta salute Run DMC, LL Cool J, Fat Boys, Curtis Blow, all the authentic original fathers that created an alternative for us to eat food without committing the continuous crime wave on the street. We could eat, feed our seeds, know what I mean? I gotta thank Janet Jackson.
First of all, thank God, thank Hype and Busta for an incredible video and for asking me to be a part of it. And thank all the fans and Source, and thank you very much.
Yeah. Violator, Violator!
Brooklyn!
Hold on.
Real quick. I gotta big up Hype Williams for directing all my videos and making them hot. And I gotta big up Violator. The Violator album is in stores right now. Go cop that. We not playing. And yo, Lauren, the tour is banging. You know we out there tearing it down together right now. And yo, big up Wu-Tang. And yo, big up Dog Pound. Yo, big up Exhibit. Yo, thanks for holding me down in New York when cats was trying to front. First LA cat to hold it down in New York when it got grimy in the street. You know what I mean? Word up. I big you up, cat. On the strength though, hip-hop is the only thing right now that has provided jobs for everybody that didn't even love it. So don't front on it no more.
Yeah, Brooklyn!
Flatbush!
Hilltwin!
We'll be right back with Will Smith and the Flip Mode Squad.
Me and X the Ladybug, so where the drama at? A million praying mantis, watch your back.
The Black Widow, Shantae, 5 deadly displays. The MCs we slay, cause our thirst we obey.
I have taught you well.
My latest got lyrics, you heard me?
Source Hip Hop Music Awards is back in the house on the UPN. Here to represent Lifetime Achievement Award, Lifetime. Listen. When I say this name right here, this homie right here done came from doing shows at Union Square in New York years ago, from getting his own sitcom, handling his business, to going to be a multimillionaire through the movie scene. This is a Big Don. I need everybody to stand up for real when I name this name. Big Willie style, Will Smith is up in here. Please stand up. Hip hop, one, two.
Thanks, Treach. Now, when the people from the Source Awards called me about the Lifetime Achievement Award, I was like, damn, thanks, y'all. Man, you know, because I really appreciated that. You know, I was going to thank my mom. You know, then they told me they wanted me to present the award. I said, what, to somebody else? You know, but then they told me who it was, a close personal friend of mine, of somebody that really got me started, got me kicked off in this business, got my head on right for me, my man Russell Simmons. So right now, a lot of y'all, you know, there was a whole lot of things that Russell did in this business. Some of y'all know him personally, some of y'all don't. He's the guy, he looks just like Run, except real old. So, ladies and gentlemen, here's his story.
I always looked at Russell Simmons as being the Berry Gordy of the ghetto.
He started as a local concert promoter who believed the raw power of hip-hop would become a dominating force.
And I was a little bit of an entrepreneur, and that was obvious.
In 1979, the 21-year-old took his one client and his passion for hip-hop to Mercury Records. When they walked out, Curtis Blow had a deal, and Russell Simmons had launched a revolution.
Hip-hop was a rebellion. And it started with a little kid
like this. Believing he could make records better than anyone else, Russell co-founded Def Jam Records. Following his instincts, he signed artists from the streets, rappers whose blunt, honest message redefined music in America. Beastie Boys, LL Cool J, Public Enemy. Don't
believe the hype. There was no Russell, half the cats in the business now wouldn't even be coming to the Midtown Tunnel, you know?
By the time the 90s began, hip-hop had caught on, and Russell Simmons was a multi-millionaire.
It's the Russell Simmons Def Comedy Jam!
Today, Russell is a multimedia mogul who has brought hip-hop culture to television.
It's Russell Simmons, one world music beat!
Film and fashion.
This is my crew.
Critics told Russell that hip-hop was a passing fad, but he proved them wrong. In the face of doubters and detractors, he only fights harder for what he believes in. That's why at the age of 41, the kid from Queens is now the worldwide spokesman for hip-hop.
You know, he's a visionary. Hello?
Hello?
I'm doing an interview right now. I'll call you back.
You know, the way things are going, it won't be long before hip-hop is on the moon, and it's going to be Russell, that's the pilot of the space shuttle. Ladies and gentlemen, my man, Russell Simmons.
All of you hot put is a front. Maybe I'm going to get some octopus or something. But any chick you want to...
I'm so blessed. Wow, I am so blessed, and thank you. Thank you so much. I wouldn't be here, I'm sure I wouldn't be here without all the help that I've had over the years, from Leo Cohen to Kevin Lyle and Chris Lighty right here, and all the people. This year, I think Def Jam's year is the biggest year ever. We're gonna do $250 million in records this year. And the point I wanna make is that I'm gonna probably be, my wife is home pregnant, and I've been watching her stomach grow. and while I'm doing that, I got Kevin Lyle and Irv Gotti and Chris Lighty and all of them doing their thing. So I wouldn't be here without all of them. And Will Smith is, Will, the thing about hip hop, and so, I'm so proud. Hip hop is so real, and y'all have come so, it's been so long. I'd watch it just keep growing. We had a little slipping period where it got rough for a minute, but we're back. It's community here. This is family. When I say real, it wasn't only, you know, that people had edge or we're from all over the place. A diverse subject matter going on here, from what Lauryn Hill's talking about to when I met Will, and we were talking about whether or not we would manage or work with Will. he had a record out where he said, you know, everybody, a lot of people were hard because they come from the street and it was tough, right? So Will said he got punched in his eye. And the thing that made him so real and so honest was his response was, he said, well, what are you gonna do? He said, I held my eye. That's, you know what I'm saying? That's what I probably do. So depends on who hit me, right? But anyway, I'm so proud of all of y'all, and I appreciate this so much, and thank y'all. Thank you so much.
It's my great honor to introduce one of the most talented artists of our time. We've loved his music since Leaders of the New School. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my very good friend, Busta Rhymes and the Flipmode Squad.
One, two. Hey, yo, represent East Flatbush, yeah. Brooklyn, New York. I be DJ Scratcher to the Flipmode Squad and driving straight from New York to the Source Awards Center Stage, L.A. Be that man, Busta
Rhymes.
Everybody rise. Get up.
All my people in the place to be. If you're ready to get wild with me, let me see. Let me hear you say fire up.
Fire.
Say fire.
Fire.
What?
Crowd ringing the storm now. Friend of the people like a baby was born now. I'm in the corner, so cause I've been yapping too long. Come and my spot, all my people is born now. Come on. Calling one somebody's home. Singing my song now. Why you popping the floor now? We hit it once. I hope you know this is war now. Cross big balls, quickly settle up. Come on, the high shit, pop is my fella warm. To let the suit niggas should be rocking for long. Only the live cats really belong. Used to be rich cats, born on the home.
My people.
We do it like never before. Shot to the head. Headlining national tours now. Flip hoes squad, keeping it raw now. Pass while I take a people straight to the floor now. I know just really what you want. Alright, come and do the bus of us.
Alright,
come and do the bus of us.
Alright,
let me see you do the bus of us. I know just really what you want. Alright, come and do the bus of us. Let me see you do the bus of us. Let me see you do the bus of us.
Alright.
I said, Jimmy Crack, on, rockin' on. Ever since the day I was born, boy. Yes, we get busy whenever we have to
spawn for.
Shaking your tissue, making your
ha, ha, ha.
To all you women is born. I've been hitting you till the morning, got you going to my
store. Bounce, baby, bounce, baby.
With the spin that really have all you women going crazy,
crazy.
Suffer from heads, rushes. Niggas be smoking, ditching. Women be getting all in and whipping their
heads, crutches. Hey, wait a minute!
I wanna get on it. Look at my shorty with it. No one coming to get it. You wanna try to make it? You're
looking
for the who's selling. Trying to get while you yelling
at. Check out the credit.
Giving the chicken, making it, give me back more.
Coming through, yes.
We be kicking at the door. Keeping it raw,
my people.
All my women up in the front, sir. All my women up in the rear, sir. Party is going on over here. Party is going on over here. All my dogs up in the front, sir. All my dogs up in the rear, sir. Party is going on over here.
What
is going on over here?
Say what?
All my people up in the place, sir.
Oh.
After the ultimate world prize, that ended all things. This is how we rebuilt it. For the underground, I'm
one. Step with
how
to. The one, two, huh?
Which I think is what to do.
Break
through. Yeah,
I'm playing new.
Feel the floor, turn my shit down.
Bless you.
Don't think on this, I'm just
bless you.
Send it on the street, they even a fan.
Bless you,
I do. People do not really want to
bless you.
Put it in, just finish your time.
I think it's on you.
Hot, what
you?
Your
you.
It's your wisdom, chick, that just comes
back
after
the
you.
You.
Roll up with my whole crew. Bounce to who's your nigga.
Bounce around you.
Flip, flow. Yeah. And you know we don't
quit.
Hit you with some more.
Fist.
Make y'all wanna go.
Yo.
Make y'all people jump
back.
Hit that. I'm ready to blast the rest of them.
Flip my
coup. Yo.
Flip on hit you hard.
Y'all know what to do, okay?
Tear the roof off. Tear the roof off.
Y'all know what to do, what's
hard. Tear the roof off.
Flip my coup. Yo.
Flip on hit you hard.
Y'all know what to do, okay?
Tear the roof off.
One.
Yeah.
Brooklyn.
Yeah.
QBC.
Check this out.
Hip Hop Bible. Hip Hop Bible.
Get a free trial issue of The Source magazine and reserve your free t-shirt designed by PNB Nation. Call 1-888-THE-SOURCE. The Source gives you the latest music previews and reviews, in-depth interviews, exclusive photos, and more, all from the hip-hop perspective.
Without that source, I don't know what I'd be doing, man.
Call now for your free trial issue. Then get 11 more issues, 12 in all, for just $12. You save 66% off the cover price. Or cancel, and you don't know what's a thing. Remember, you get your Source Awards t-shirt designed by PNB Nation free with your paid subscription. You can only get this t-shirt with this offer. Call now to get the next issue of The Source free. 1-888-THE-SOURCE.
And The Source has definitely shaped up into being one of the most influential and powerful magazines in the world.
The Source is the ultimate hip-hop magazine.
A year of The Source plus a free Source Awards t-shirt for just $12? You can't beat that. Call now.
Baby was born.
How could I forget 27 hours of labor?
You said 18.
That was just for your mouth.
Moesha's Countess Von and comic sensation Monique Starr.
Hello, Miss Parker.
Hey!
In the Parkers.
He was talking to me.
But he was looking at me.
Premieres Monday, August 30th on UPN.
Okay, well, for the new Artist of the Year solo are three players who mastered the game. Ice-T, Scarface, and the NBA's Rookie of the Year, Vince Carter.
Yep, yeah. Hey, it's me and my homeboy Vince Carter, and I'm Scarface. What's up, y'all? And my homeboy Ice-T want to make an announcement. And yeah, before we go any farther, there's a problem right now in hip-hop. They got this music out with people talking about guns, drugs, dealing with violence, gangs. Some guys even refer to women as things like that. And whoever had anything to do with starting that, I think they call it gangster rap. Whoever had anything to do with that, they should put their in jail forever. I really believe that.
And the nominees are?
Nominees for New Artist of the Year, Solo.
Round here, they call me Big Pun.
Big Pun.
I'm gonna make a chick hot tub, pop a bun.
Eminem.
My English teacher wanted to flunk me in junior high. Thanks a lot. Next semester, I'll be 35.
Big Jim. Juvenile. Lauren Hill.
Yo, N.E.P.
Noriega.
He asked the way they like to be like one of the best. What?
What?
And the Source Rookie of the Year is?
What?
Man, hold up.
What?
Lauren Hill, baby.
Three weeks since you were looking for your friend. The one you let hit it and never called you again.
I'ma just say this because I have to be real honest with y'all because there's some words that were put in my mouth. I have to say them. After selling a whole lot of records and going on tour and being able to buy myself a lot of expensive things, after a period of time passed, I still wasn't a happier person. And had a lot of people coming in and out of my life, a lot of people I couldn't trust, a lot of people I know who loved me just for what I had and what I was doing, you know, as opposed to who I was as a person. And it really wasn't until I found myself. Well, actually, I found God. That's when I found myself. And I realized that none of this stuff here, it makes us who we are, you know? And don't pollute what you really are, y'all, because what you really are is you come from a source, a very important source, and that's God. And we can't forget that. I've been around the world, thank God, because of the music has taken me that far. And I see that everything that we do influences everybody around the world. Some of y'all don't know that because some of y'all don't get to travel like overseas and to Africa and to New Zealand and all these places. But forget that. Think about the ghettos of our own cities and our own towns where we're from. But the kids are so influenced and they're inspired by what we do. And you know that if you came from anything broken, or if you ever had a hurt in your life, you don't want to pass that hurt on. You know what I mean? You want to fix that. You want to fix that for yourself, and you want to fix that for your children, and you want to fix that for the children that listen to you. So, just, I'm not a preacher. I'm not here to preach. I just want to say this, y'all. You know, hip hop, we always be the first ones to say, you know, it's not about talking it, it's about walking it. If everybody who came up here and said they love God, just walk that walk, y'all, for real, because it's serious. All right? Thank you. God bless you. Thank you to the source, y'all. Praise God, all right?
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Lip Biscuit.
First of all, I want to thank Source for having Limp Bizkit in the house. And this next performer really needs no introduction. I've heard it like 10 times a night, like, where are my dogs at? So the dogs are right here. Ladies and gentlemen, Eve, Drag On, Swiss Beats, The Lox, and DMX, and the Rough Riders crew.
Let me ask y'all one question.
Come on. Put your guns, come on, come on. Do y'all fuck them till they come? Come on, come on. We from the north, south, east, west. Rough Riders gonna show y'all who ride the best. Do y'all really put your guns? Come on, come on.
Death is the only thing that might divide riders. So don't mess around with the ride or die riders.
Are y'all ready for this? Get ready to come up. Rough Riders!
Mommy wanna speak out what I need in my life. Make the body freak out. Make me seem like the type. Mary, stick out like I'm ballin', y'all. Yes, I be a ballin', y'all. Ball type, hold it down. Wantin' all of y'all. Calling y'all, never chasing me down. 3 weeks, heartbroken. Yes, you hating me now. Speaks soft spoken till she dating the clown. I'm taking them down, reel them in and making them drown. Mistake, I say, give me bet, I'm taking it now. What I need from a negative in the sound.
Audacity,
even asking me. But I laugh this
fast and free.
Swatting them off when I see this player complete. Plotting the call for riches.
Put your hands in the air.
Come on. What y'all really want?
Yeah. You can't touch. All y'all really need. What you need in your life.
Right here with me.
Sound
y'all want to hear.
Who that? Yeah. Swiss Beats.
I'm the one to fear.
Why?
My time. I've been lost since I started my life.
What?
You know my name, probably the dangerous type. Brick house, stallion, entertainment me right. Not this baby down, Philly, she's the brains in the ride. Keep it pretty, okay, make it gritty, be a lady. Knee boots, pocket books, and a baby creator. But keep it calm and cool. When I'm needed, I suggest you move. Just avoid a bad situation.
What you got to prove?
Leave a be.
Chicken squawking, hating frequently. Man, they made us obsessed and stalking me. If he, I see enough, I'm pricing this up. Be nice enough to let them spin up all your bluff. Putting it down,
rough riders,
putting their work. Snatched up the illest, vicious big fool in the skirt. Making them hurt, haters said he dishing them dirt. Changing the game, setting the rules, making it work. Come on, come on.
What y'all really want?
What you want?
You can't touch.
All y'all really need.
What you need is a
love. Sound y'all want to hear.
Who that? Who that?
Swiss beats.
Uh-huh.
I'm the one to fear.
Wow. Wow.
It's my time.
Feel me.
Rough Riders.
Rough Riders. Yeah, yeah. We gon' be here forever, y'all, making the hits for the streets. Rough Riders, you heard? I think the dog is on his way right now. Okay.
Y'all don't understand, you know.
Rough Riders is a family.
Uh-huh.
Rough Riders, let's go.
This is the darkest, spark it, hit him with the hardest. Cause they always start with you, my nigga. Depends all till he gives me. Said, what with your dog? Ever since me and my dog has been like this. He got my back, I got him. Scheming on mad cats, but that's how we do biz. It's about time to start another robbery spree. Cause yo, my way is highway robbery.
Yeah.
Yeah. This thing right here.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
It's for my people's in the streets.
Come on,
streets.
Come on.
And this thing right here. The sauce all in that feast.
Come on.
My dog's gone. Your dog's gone. And then we go. Down, open up shop. First we had them like. Now they like. Why, baby? My dog's gone. Your dog's gone. And then we go. Down, open up shop. First we had them like. Now they like. Why, baby? Niggas hard, leave y'all niggas scarred. Messing with the dog when you messing with the guard. Rip you cowards off, faggot niggas sore. Remember me fucked up? I had to scare the car. My name is ringing bells, the penitentiary cells. I'm making dogs rebel, ain't hard to tell. You never really wanted it, so the mic you jumped in front of it. Had a 16 shot, so I'ma hit. Which one of you cats am I gonna get? Thought you knew what I was gonna spit. This time with this round, on the end of it, y'all cats is gonna be like,
the dog ripped it.
Yeah, my thing is usual, it's never gonna stop. You cats can't be for real,
I got to stay locked.
It's not a game or a joke, to the name it gets smoked. Simple as that, simple as that. To the throat, hit them all up in the throat. Now you're losing your life. A dog is a dog for life.
Rough Riders! Rough Riders! Rough Riders!
Dog, baby.
Coming up, Lil' Kim, Mekhi Phifer, and the award for album of the year. Stay right here.
It was smoking.
Smoking?
Yes.
Like, this is a moment I've been waiting for all night. The presentation of the album of the year. And we got quite a trio to give it out. Who is it? Who is it?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Who is it?
My girl. Lil' Kim.
Lil' Kim.
Mekhi Phifer.
Mekhi.
And Mike Tyson.
Harlem's finest vacant lot in the house. Vacant lot, uptown Harlem in the house. The locks, the locks. Shout out for the locks.
Boy, you looking good. I don't know. I think I'm ready for you now.
Yeah, okay. I've been doing that Tybo thing.
Yeah, Tyson ready to knock somebody out. He ready.
Ready to knock him out. Okay. For the Album of the Year award.
Nominees for Album of the Year. DMX, It's Dark and Hell is Hot.
Suave House and them soldiers
at
no limit.
Lost.
Cause we strong and we black on.
Jay-Z, Hard Not Life.
Driving some of the hottest cars New York has ever seen.
Lauryn Hill, The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill. Master P, MP, The Last Don.
It's like that now.
Outkast. Aquemini.
I got your back now.
All right.
Now the album of the year goes to a very prestigious award right here.
Can't wait.
Oh.
Our girl Lauryn Hill.
Lauryn Hill. Lauryn Hill.
Thank you, y'all. Thank you so much. Thank you to The Source. Thank you to my peers. Thank you to hip hop community, period. I want to thank my parents for not beating me too bad when I used to listen to 98.7 Kiss the WBLS late at night and tape the shows. I want to thank my mother, my father, my family, just for supporting me. And just hip hop, y'all, let's just keep it straight from the heart. Let's continue to keep it in the heart, y'all. God bless you. Take care. Thank you.
Yeah. We promised you a hype show. We did it, didn't we? That's right.
Much props to The Source, UPN. Everybody who came here tonight to support this event.
Yeah.
Performers, presenters, nominees. Thanks to everybody for a great night.
And remember, the party jumps off right now at www.thesource.com, www.naughtybynature.com, 1999 Nature's Fury in stores now, TLC Fan Club in stores now. Thank you for showing your love for hip-hop. We done done it. Peace, and we'll see you next year.
All right.
LA in the house.
Good evening, I'm Brenda.